Alright guys, welcome to another Trollsmon video. Literally all this one is just a nice little relaxed one to ram down all my little videos for my first night. And I'm currently getting trolled by some absolute tool who knows who they are. Oh, 2 seconds. So yeah, just wanted to show my new characters and everything like that. At the moment I'm using my Shammy healer. Gear is looking pretty alright to be honest. 403 belt, things like that. My guild has cleared dragon, it's all on normal. We haven't started on heroic, we're not really hardcore. So. However, we're not exactly social. So, the only thing that's annoying me at the moment is my trinkets are absolutely crap. I would have bought the one from the Valor Points, but they're even worse. The healer trinkets are yet again crap for this player. And in Raid Finder, I always seem to get injured off me by 4k healing second healers, so I can't deal with it. But this character is my enchanter and, to be honest, is my favourite character because I love my healer. It's transmogrified to the Sky Shatter set from the Burning Crusade, besides the helmet because I don't actually have the piece for that, but I really like that one, the Crown of Flame from Ragnaros. So yeah, that's pretty much it. The only thing is, I don't know if anyone wants to leave any feedback about Shaman Refurging for healers. At the moment, I'm using Crit and Haste. Crit is my primary. I've sort of calmed down on the Haste so much at the moment because I'm past half soft cap. But I do prefer extra ticks and just faster, smaller heals for Crit. Because again, a lot of bat in the back from the surgeons. I know a lot of Shammies are going Mastery Spirit, but it's not really my playstyle, and especially if I crit with Tele Recurrence, I get 10k mana back, and that's not even including bosses that have increased damage mechanics and things like that. So I gain a lot of mana stability from resurgence in my build, so I'm pretty happy about it, but you know, I don't know everything. And I'd always appreciate comments back, but just that I've got really is just that all of the Shammy secondary stats are just pretty much even, and it all depends on playstyle, so I use that basis on doing my build and I don't seem to have any issues whatsoever. I'll just log out now and I'll just show you the characters quickly before yeah, so there's my Shammy. This is my Death Knight. It was the first character I made on this server. It was made back at the Ice Crown patch when I restarted playing. And it is definitely my achievement character. I do all my world event achievements and everything on it. Currently doing PvP because Death Knights are ridiculous in PvP at the moment, and I'm not even going to mention Blood because it's getting nerfed in like 2 days. As soon as the Vengeance nerf comes in for PvP, there's going to be a lot of sad Death Knights in the world, but I haven't tried it to even get used to it because I don't want to. It's a big game. This is like sort of like my little pride and joy. It's got all my mounts, companions and everything. This is the warlock that I rolled for Firelands patch. It's got the Branch of Nordicil there. It's only the 378 version of the legendary. I'm still currently collecting the symbols. Transmogrification's alright, it's not brilliant. It's just a few odds and sods that I can put together. But the helmet that makes the wings come out is just beautiful. But yeah, this This character is one of my favourite. It's my Jill Crafters, but it's taking a backseat at the moment, to be honest. I don't really have much use for it, although it is well PvP geared, so when I get more into my PvP, I'll probably start doing arena on it again. And this is my farming character that you saw earlier on. Not much to really say about that. It was originally a troll hunter on Bronzebeard. I made it back in vanilla and played through vanilla and the Burning Crusade with it, and then just transferred it over. But I don't really use it too much because my game has got plenty of units already, so yeah. Paladins, don't really find them exciting to play, to be honest. I don't need a tank or a healer, so no need for that. And these are just a few characters I just play for fun. But, and there's my secret little troll fetish that's in recent creation this week. Hopefully gonna max it out. So, that's everything, guys. I'll see you later. Comment, rate.